looking at you, but you don't let me see the things you want to. Cause I'm not perfect, I'm flawed. And if you don't like that, get lost.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Maria. And today we're kind of going through a busy day. I started cleaning out my room. I kind of finished it all up. It's more like spring cleaning, so I basically just finished cleaning my room and now I'm going upstairs to clean my brother's room. Oh crap, I didn't do the lights. We're cleaning out, making sure everything's all clean, nice, and done. And that's pretty much it. Really, what we're doing is just, here he is. So basically, I wouldn't really film this because we normally get this done within a day, really. But I thought, hey, why not just go ahead and film it up? So this is what we have so far. I know it's just a total mess. We were cleaning it out and then we took a break. I fixed up his closet. We're not done yet, but that's pretty much there. And then the next thing, sorry, I have a drink in my hand. So I'm not really using my hands a lot. So the next thing I'm gonna work on is this area right here, just to try and, what do you call it? Just like, basically like clean it up a bit, organize it, make sure it's all good and not messy. And then that's basically all we're gonna do. So I'm gonna go ahead and time-lapse this so you guys can see how fast we get it done. Maybe not as fast, but just to get it done. And I will see you then. Okay guys, so we just basically almost finished. If you saw in the time lapse, we almost kind of finished it. We're almost done here. Yeah. He's got a box that he's about to place in his closet.
Okay, so I can just pull that up and down whenever I need it.
So then basically, we're gonna finish off here with his bed. And then he already did his desk, which is perfect. All the plushies are together right now because we're going to place it all in his bed when we're done cleaning. And then after that, we're going to pick up all this other stuff, clean the drawer, probably clean this up, and then we're going to clean this up finally. So I guess what do we do next?
First, let's figure out where the heck to put this, which we could probably put over there.
So, back to time-lapse?
Nah.
Alright, well, we'll see you then, guys. Okay guys, so here is the final touch. We cleaned up everything. He's about to charge his iPad and do a video with his plushies and stuff. So make sure you guys tune in for that. I'll make sure to leave the description in the description box below. So basically, as you can recall, we cleaned up everything here. We fixed up his bed, made it look nice, neat. He put his plushies against the wall. And then he fixed up his desk over here, which is basically sometimes where he puts his laptop, and he has a seat here and he like plays videos and stuff like that. So there's that mess. It's not really a mess, it's just basically his zone. So this is what he has on his desk. And then the little picture he did when he was, I believe, in school still. And then his perfect attendance award. That little cute and funny note. And then there's how his desk looks. There's his bed. And then we have this fan here just because at night it gets really hot. So that's a good thing. And then we clean up this area right here, because if you noticed before, it was a huge mess. So I just kind of organized this, wiped it down, and that's how it looks. There's Woody with his hat. And there's about it. And then we organized this area. Sorry for the tape there, but we fixed this up. And that's about it. So now we're going to move on to that room, and we're going to fix the corner.
Hi.
Do you have something to say?
Get out of my room.
Rude.
Thank you.
So now we're going to move right into this room, and we're going to go ahead and start on that corner. And then we're going to fix this area up, fix that, and then that over there, make his bed again, and all this other stuff. And then lastly, we're going to try and organize this area here. Which this is my dad's room, so don't worry. We're just gonna try to fix this area right here, and then that should be it. And that's the donation pile. So let's get to it. We're about to get started on this corner right over here. I did just get started on it because I just moved two towels from it. So right now I'm just gonna move everything else and just try and organize it the best as I can and try and get stuff to fit in this bin that you see right here. So we're just going to go ahead and time lapse it, and you guys, I'll be right back.